A shipment of medical supplies provided by the WHO has arrived in Afghanistan. The agency says this is the first batch to arrive since the Taliban seized control. They arrived Monday and will be delivered to 40 facilities in 29 provinces. The aid includes enough emergency health kits for 200,000 people and to treat 6,500 trauma patients. The shipment was delivered on a plane provided by Pakistan. The WHO says it plans to send two more planes full of aid kits to Afghanistan.